Boston and lost 4-3. This game underway. Bradley, Lehman, Anderson for the Maple Leafs. Score! Right off the bat, 5 seconds, McGillney. And what a way to start a hockey game for these Buffalo hockey players and fans.
Well, the Leafs gave the puck away a half a dozen times in the first period Wednesday night against the Oilers, although they didn't do it this quickly. And they gave it to the wrong guy. Ties the NHL record for the fastest goal at the start of a game, 5 seconds.
Up the goaltending duties, him and Pavlik, and you can really bring it as well. So the Wild will have to find ways to get around him. Zucker's in, scores! 10 seconds in! Zucker and the Wild lead 1-0, his first of the year. We've seen him get so many opportunities this season. And finally, he's able to make it work. There's one player, there's two to walk around, and a goaltender. What a play there by Zucker to get his first of the season, first of what we expect to be very many goals with the way that he is playing. So
beating Vancouver in the Motor City. Here's Daniel working the puck over the line. 2-on-1, there's a shot by Burrow, scores! 6 seconds into the game, and it's 1-0 Vancouver.
The victims of this play right here. It's going to start right face off in the quick play right up to Daniel, right up the middle. You can see how far apart that Lashoff and Cronwall are, similar to the goal that Taylor Hall scored on Cronwall and Erickson yesterday. So that's why that pairing was changed tonight, Cronwall with Lashoff. But that mistake just can't happen. That is just such a simple play right off the face off.
Gets a start in his home, close to his hometown of Winnipeg.
Here's a chance for Andrew Pop.
Before anyone can even settle in, a cleanly one draw. The Benedict Pollock just blows the tire, sets up a 3-on-2. Good look from Adjikoff over to Bermistroff. Tic-tac-toe, Wellwood right on the doorstep. Just blows the tire, McCulloch does. And then good passing back and forth. Good hands and skate work by Kyle Wellwood off his skate.
Dan O'Halloran, or the linesman, Greg Dvorsky and Mark Shuchuk. As it's poked inside the St. Louis line, stolen away, Leno in front of it, did they score? Right off the get-go, Tyler Ennis puts it away, and Buffalo has the 1-0 lead 10 seconds into the game.
And success is right here. Nice job, Henrik Tillin, getting the puck deep, but right here, Billy Leno doing a nice job stripping the puck, hitting Ennis, driving through to the net with this tic-tac. Bang, there it is, right through to give them the lead.
The game is on. It's about good habits and a hard 60-minute effort, isn't it, Brick?
Oh, no doubt, and no shortcuts. You don't take any shortcuts against teams that are below you in the standings. In fact, you try to play that Bruins style of hockey.
And here it is, a chance and a goal for Marchand, 15 seconds in.
Off win to start the game, possession, gain the line, establish the forecheck, seal off the wall, and the Bruins get into that nice triangle, as you point out, Jack. A little misdirection by Bergeron behind the net. Start to move to your right on your forehand. Reverse the puck because Pasternak gets open and it's a dot-to-dot pass. You get a goaltender moving, catch and release.
McDavid's line comes over the board. So does the D pairing of Justin Braun and Mark Edward Vlasic. There's a shot, scores!
Huge goal for San Jose, and they're building as to get their fans into this game. And you can see the shot from the blue line. Joe Pavelski in front. Don't know if he gets a piece of it here. He's in the vicinity, but it does go off of something before it gets to the net. But look at that reach by the tip master, Pavelski. It was him.
We are back indoors and the beautiful new Consol Energy Center. And here's Malkin right off the draw. Set play, goes to the net, and scores!
Playing the off wing, passed it right to Evgeny Malkin, who separated the man from the puck. Looked like Rollison had him poke check. He stayed with it, Staggy, and Rollison, in his second game wearing number 35 tonight, shut out the Washington Capitals. He did not shut out the Penguins tonight.
Second place Pittsburgh, 4 ahead of the third place Rangers in the Metropolitan Division. The Rangers have played 2 fewer games. So here we go. It's first line against first line. Jack Capuano made that decision. And from the angle, they score! John Tavares, as Talbot left the net, right from the corner at 11 seconds.
Anders Lee is able to get it down deep. Good pressure by Josh Bailey. And Talbot makes a mistake as he misses the pass to Girardi. And it's in the net as quickly as you can say, 1-2-3, and the Islanders lead early.
Tim Nowak. Man, nice to see the officials on time. Never know with traffic and air travel, so good to see the officials on time.
Here's Hossa-Sedek, side right in, put it in front, open net for Taves. What a three-way passing play, and 12 seconds into the game.
It's just going to be one of these, right across. I mean, that's exactly what happens. Watch the passing. Seabrook to Keith. All the way across to Marian Hossa. All the way across over to Brandon Saad. And look at Jonathan Taves. He goes right to the net and puts it in.
Crosby and Couturier on the opening faceoff. Flyers in white, Penguins in black. An immediate line change by Philadelphia.
Might get a little power on power. That's interesting. Trying to get through against Crosby.
Crosby shoots, he scores just 15 seconds in.
You better make sure you get guys moving when they change. Puck goes in deep. Everybody's kind of disjointed. And then the quick pass, Derek Englund up the wall, stretches everybody out. Crosby gives it up, gets it back. Matt Carl can't track him in the net. You're caught flat-footed. Look at 25 and White. He can't match the tempo. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Yeah, Matt Cook at Justin Fontaine line. The Wild win the draw. Ryan Suter plays it in for Minnesota.
And that top line is going to be something the Wild have to keep an eye on.
A turnover. Cook centers. They score! Fontaine, 12 seconds in!
Zone, if you make a pass like this, you're going to get beat up on it. First NHL goal for Fontaine. A beautiful backhander on Ellis. And watch this play right here. The forecheck, it creates a situation where the puck is just thrown across the middle of the ice.
Al Arbor sends Brian Trotche to center ice. Brad Gilbert on the left side. Mike Wassey on the right wing with Pearson and Potvin at the blue line. Kasper on the faceoff, and Trotche breaks in quickly. He scores! Trotche, 5 seconds into the hockey game, flips the faceoff through to the blue line, picks it up, and beats Doug Keane. Ryan Trotche's 39th goal, his 351st career goal. Watch it as he got it to the left side. Off O'Reilly, moves in, picks it up. The top of the faceoff circle by the outstretched glove of Keane, who was way up on top of the goal crease, and back out into the faceoff circle.